Hey people, good morning, Peter here. Right, okay people, listen, I'm gonna be driving the Class 700, the Thames Link. Let's have a look, and I'll be pulling 8 cars, and I'll be leaving Raynham to go to Dartford. Okay, so let's get on with it, people. Right, let's see if I remember how to flipping set this one up now. I haven't been on it for a while. That's that. Forward, yes. Open my doors. Right, let's have a look. Where's my lights? Is this. Daylight. Right, now, what's this here? Let's just zoom in here a minute. Nope, don't want that. Not yet. Cab lights. There we go. Oh, hang on. Main on. Okay. Let's put this on. Come on. Come on. There we are. Get up. Put me. Where are you? Come on. No. Ah, there we go. Right, that's on. There we go.
CTWS and AWS operational.
Right, okay, so. Yeah, not long now to wait. Let's have a look. Make sure everything, yeah, lights are on. Everything looks all right. Yep, good, good, good. Right, shut my doors now in a minute. I'll do it now. Okay, let's get back in the cab. Now we've got 2.9 miles to Gillingham. Right, let's drop down now to sixty now. Don't want to be taking any chances, yeah. we go. Just wait for the off now. Is that Chatham? We go. Where next? Oh, Rochester. Okay, people. Broadcaster next. Shut my doors in a minute now. Yeah, close them now, yeah. All right, this is closed. Keep my brake on slightly there because I am going downhill and I don't want my train to pick up speed. There we go. Point 6 miles. Where is it? Oh, Strood. We're going to Strood, people. Good old Strood. Down to 20 shortly now. 16. Good old Strood, people. Good old Strood. No idea where it is like, but good old Strood. Right, let's have a look outside. Well, good old Strood, eh? Let's just have a look round here. Doors, and let's go. I am, whatever it's called. Sorry, people, it's my flipping eyesight again, innit? You know what I mean? Minum, I think it says. Let's get some power going, eh? All right, gonna start slowing down now, people. Running a bit behind now. It's only a few seconds. Where am I going next? What's that? Oh, Gravesend. Yeah, Gravesend. Been there many a time. In the game, not in real life. Right, lock me doors. 4.4 miles, okay. And let's go. Can't beat a nice cup of tea. Point 9 miles to go to Gravesend, people. Yes. That reminds me, I just want to have a quick look to see where my wipers are. So where are them? Oh, okay, there we go. Just in case it starts raining, people, I've got the dynamic weather on. 1.6 miles, I've got to drop down to 50. Okay. Let's just slowly start dropping down to 50. Yellowy now. Revert it. Okay, let's start dropping down a little, you know. There we go. Right, let's have a look outside now, people. Let's go around here, right? Right, there we go. Gravesend, yes. You know, people are dying to go here, you know. See where I've got to go next. Oh, what's that? North Fleet. North Fleet, okay. Right, okay, so. Right, anybody else getting on here? Nah, it don't look like it, does it? So, you know, I might as well hit my doors, eh? There we go. Get back in the cab now. And wait for the off. Miles, people. Mm-hmm. our fleet. You know, it's a good train, this, you know. It's all right. I like this train. Start slowing down shortly now. Where next? Swancombe, okay. This is close, isn't it? I could have walked it. Ah! behind? Where next? What's that? Green height or something? For blue water. What a weird name. Right, let's go. Miles, let's go. Go. Still running behind. Let's just see what is next. Stone crossing. Okay. Stone crossing. This is close. was next. Oh, Dartford. Okay, people, this is the last one. I hope it's a bit of a long run, this. Miles, okay. Right, I'm gonna have to stay under 50 now, I think. Because at 0.6 miles, it says 50. Okay, got a red coming up now, people. Yep. Oh, 20. Okay, let's drop down to 20 now. Oh, crap. Well, there we go. Is that for people? Yes. There we go, people. Bloody hell, that's noisy. Right, people, I hope you enjoyed that. And I'll catch you later.